It's your job as a sanitation master to clean up after yesterday's town carnival. All right, we are here with a janitor's garbage night mat. He has two of them. Play the month with a nice frame. We have nice hands. So taking a little break from Evil Science Extended to do this one for a longtime viewer. They had a hard time with the map, so I said I would give it a try. Plus, I needed the break from Evil Science because that map was so tedious. I might have bit off more than I could chew with that one. I did do this map a couple of times, but I don't remember it, sadly.
Someone got medieval on his ass.
Hope everyone's doing well.
Oh, now I feel sick.
I'm still waking up. I don't know what these walls are made out of if they're not on fire. Oh, it is so slow. Oh, hey, janitor, you big bully. I find it funny that we signed in the toilet. Grinder. That noise is for the kitchen. So I just have to turn the volume off. Especially in small close quarters. It's like it's gonna bite down on aluminum or something. Oops. Garbage night. If I remember, I don't want to hang out too much on the road. I can't remember. Is this fire a melty fire too? Was it a robot driving? I did read the synopsis before I started playing. I promptly forgot what it said. I know that there was like First person view, yep. Only problem with that is we zoom out and our hands completely change. I'm gonna kill that thing too.
What sort of party was this?
Valid question, sir. Valid question.
Someone got medieval on his ass.
I didn't see anything. What did you see, dude, that said that someone got medieval? What ride was that? Oh, there's a furnace. Alright, I'm gonna take this.
Burn, baby, burn.
is why I hate using garbage cans as carry receptacles. They strangely want to fling everything outside of them. Oh, surprising there's nothing hiding back there. I really for sure thought there was going to be something. I don't know if I'm disappointed or not. What is going here? Crates? Alright. Slightly out of curiosity, I see that there's a bid machine over here. Is it going to give us garbage cans? It is, isn't it? I just know it is. Oh, it's not! Okay, well, that's what I get for being a pet mouse. Alright, Cthulhu. I just was cleaning off your face because I got some gunk on it. And calm down. Who has a carnival with Cthulhu, by the way? I think I just saw a falling star. Maybe not. Oh no, it's a UFO!
This isn't helping.
The cleaner.
This stuff will never come out of the carpet.
Levi. We're gonna put Levi there. And the cleaner here as well. Maybe I'll find them later. Wiggly, wiggly.
Indeed, that smell makes me hungry.
It's been so long since I've actually picked up dead bodies, because usually I melt them. I kind of didn't know what to do. Should have known. Almost got me.
I clean again.
What is this? I don't know, but it's cool.
Ooh, that's gonna keep me awake at night.
Is there a way to shut that off?
Getting nowhere. Why they make so much mess?
What the heck? So much garbage. I kinda knew he was gonna break apart. He looked like he was put together weirdly. seen that exact PNG of the moon on internet search.
That's clean enough.
I have to give a janitor credit for the creative ways he made a carnival, though, using with the stuff that's available.
This stuff will never come out of the carpet.
Sacrificed a couple bug shapes because I didn't have anything to put them in.
Smells like baby farts.
Chicken dinner. I love that he's humming to himself.
Is it weird that smell makes me hungry?
Nope, I just think it makes you a psychopath.
Thank you.
though. I feel like I'm getting somewhere other than the blood on the thing over there, the axe machine. I was actually expecting that not to work, so to my surprise, it worked. Oh, I forgot about the skeleton. these little pumpkins. What's in the vending machine? It does have a first aid kit. That's good. Floating water bottle. I'll take that.
Nasty.
He says it's nasty at the weirdest times. No, it's not nasty. It was a water bottle. Any of these need to be cleaned? Oh, there's a vending machine over there as well. He was generous with the mop machines, which is different from evil science. He had nothing to do with evil science.
Where do these come from? Pretty sure I want to avoid him. I remember vaguely him killing me before. I don't think it's like an intentional thing, but I think when he's mopping, he actually kind of hits you and your character crumbles. So he's gotta be like extremely strong. Mr. Skeleton. This stuff will never come out of the carpet.
tree, I think. More mechanic.
Isn't it weird that smell makes me hungry?
Yep. This house have to offer a big machine. A lawnmower. We're gonna get. Whoa! I'm actually impressed. Thank you. found where the time clock is. I knew from the synopsis that it said it was in a shed. I just wasn't sure which shed it was talking about. Destroy all the time, but hitbox on that door, man. For that one. Alright, and just checking, making sure none of the doors open. I wouldn't put it past him to have a secret house that opens. Oh, well, we should have known that got like a crazy lock on it. I even want to know. Slightly afraid, guys. Yep. Oh. Nothing like a good old mass grave.
For this?
Okay.
Run, baby,
something back there. I heard it fall. I just could see it. Alright, triple checking. I think I already went back here, but let's check. Yeah, there's nothing back here. I played Garbage Night 2 more recently. When I say recent, it's been a while, but I can say that Garbage Night 2 felt more like a Garbage Night than this one does. Come on, go away. You think about it. Thinking about it. All of you guys are thinking about it. Alright, what is back here? For a bin to be hiding? Nothing. Interesting. There is a thing back there, but that tells me no.
I'm too old for this shit.
I hear you, dude. Oh, there's garbage back there. Thank you.
winner. Chicken dinner.
Oh yeah, you can stick back here.
Someone got medieval on his ass. Why they make so much mess?
There was crate storage. I will probably take advantage of that for anything that I've missed.
How did my life come to this?
Is it disappearing stain? That's weird.
Oh, now I feel sick.
That would have been too simple, huh?
No. This stuff will never come out of the carpet.
It's a suitcase, you weirdo. Thank you. because I was letting it go. I was like, I'm gonna fly everywhere. Didn't break. Do I get points for that? That looked like a stain of a sort, but nope. I'm not gonna carry this back there because it's gonna get hit every wall of the garage, leaving a big old smear. I know it. Do this? I don't feel like picking these up for the second or third time. Let's go to the fire. The fire.
Back.
coffee yesterday. Let's dump this on the side of the sidewalk.
My back.
Engine trouble. Why can't I start this damn lawnmower? And why do the town laws insist we mow the lawn at night? Those friggin' UFO sightings are always on the increase, sending their electromagnetic abduction beams down and deploying hostile killer aliens. I'm afraid that I'll be next to be probed. Who knows what experiments they will do if I get abducted by aliens. I feel like that car was suddenly much closer than I remember it being. Probably just my imagination, right? Having cursed objects in your home is never a good idea, kid. Unless you want the excitement. Oh, there it is. Good there's a lot in common that this one shared with Garbage Night 2. Promise it's not very helpful because most of all the garbage that's on this map will leave a bigger mess if I melt it. So I'm happy to see it, but
I'm getting nowhere.
You might hear my dogs in the background. They're just letting me know that there is an Amazon driver driving by. I can't tell from this angle. It may be stopping at a neighbor's. So they sing me the song of the people just to make sure that I know. Jones. Oh no, baby Cthulhu. Who let baby Cthulhu out of their, Did you know this was the first time we've actually held a baby Cthulhu that's not in a tube? Not sure how I feel about that.
Broken.
From the synopsis, they said this map takes about 2.5 hours to do, so we'll see how that works out for me.
How did my life come to this?
It up. dead kid right there. Look at how their hands wear.
Run, baby, run.
I run away from the from that every time. Oh, no. I don't know if it bothers anybody else, but for some reason it just digs into my spine. Oh, here's another note. A funeral home. The place used to be a funeral home. And why is it so nice in here? The ghosts wake me up at night. I can still hear the cries of the dead. Probably because this town was built on an ancient Indian burial ground. So many residents have died here, so we thought we would save some money. Don't tell anybody that the funeral home has been using the same coffin for every burial for many years. They used to toss every body into the wood chipper. I'm too scared to go near it. The coffin is still in the back shed. A little candle burnt that piece of paper for us. Alright, I'm gonna get rid of this welcome mat. I feel like it's causing more trouble. I'm sure I'm missing a lot of Easter eggs too, because he always has Easter eggs in his maps. There's something about the car. No. You know, I created all those extra whatabins, and I have a feeling I'm not going to use any of them. Made more work for myself.
Putting my hand in there. Someone got a new one on his ass.
Aww. That was a new one too.
Keep me awake at night.
I'm pretty sure I checked back here, but just in case, we're in the clear. Ooh, a furnace. I love a furnace.
This stuff will never come out of the carpet. Now that's nasty.
What are these hedges made out of? Oh, I bet. I bet this is barrel storage, isn't it? Yep, and I just tossed those barrels on the other side. And garbage night two. And this could chew up things too, but I don't think this one will. Am I going? I forgot where I was going for a minute. I wanted this to come over here. For no reason. I thought there was garbage in there. This on the road right here, do you think it'll help drag it down the street for me? Face. felt awfully close. Hold
for this shit. Chicken
little pieces of paper. Thanks, Barrel, for giving me a quick way down. No. Cute.
Someone got medieval on his ass.
As big as this square was, I was expecting more barrels, but unless I've been blind to them, I don't think I've seen them, that many of them.
Burn.
May be pointless, but I thought there was one in that little shed back there. Okay, water bottle right there. I gotta remember to come back and look at it. Yeah, there was. Okay. Let's go grab that water bottle. I'm gonna do this and we're all gonna hate each other. Oh, was this before his time of messing with the phones? I think it was. Okay, well, never mind, I take it back. lever right there? I'm really afraid to turn this. Do I have to commit to going in? Let me in. Matilda. Me through. Dang it. That is up too high. We're gonna have to get a. I think I saw a ladder somewhere.
Nasty. Oh, my back.
Stood on this if I could reach high enough to clean. No. I need the ladder.
Of progress.
Okay, where has a ladder? I know I found one. Just don't remember where. Ladder. I'm pretty darn certain I saw one. There it is. Thought I saw it tucked in some corner. Jump on your head? No? Alright. It was a thought. hideous. Here's my least favorite part of this map. Flip sakes. With myself, that was obnoxious. Okay. We got this. From Matilda out here somewhere? Mr. D. Hunter. Where's Matilda? Okay. Maybe. I don't actually remember where the shed was for the time clock. Kinda bad, huh? No name badge. But bag of chips. Here's one, Mr. Cassidy.
I'm too old for this shit.
Found more crates. That's, will come in handy to boost up the points for whatever garbage I'm gonna miss, because we both know I'm gonna miss garbage. All the potato chip bags and, mostly potato chip bags blending into the grass. It's gonna be a thing.
Someone got medieval on his ass.
Those windows are kind of glitching out. I think it's more of a light reflection issue than anything. Okay. Nothing back there. pretty sure I made it full square. Uh-oh. More mechanic. Pretty sure it's not back here. I would have dropped off the... Or is it? No, it's not. Someone put an outhouse behind their house. Backpack and find the first aid kit I had. You know what's really funny? Pretty sure. So there's the tunnel. Oh, here's some garbage.
This stuff will never come out of the carpet.
Okay, we're gonna do a quick save. We were promoted. I'll take it. Let's see what we forgot. Worker Mary's bucket. Oh, I left a bucket. Blood. Alright, I'll take those two things. Oh no, there's actually more. Trash. Oh, I left a... get back. It turns out there was something I missed. Where's the bucket that I apparently left? Thank you. There's one more garage somewhere that I gotta check that I might have left a bucket in. Did I check this one? Oh, I can't remember. They're now starting to look the same. Okay, nothing in here. Oh, I guess there is some garbage in here.
This stuff will never come out of the carpet.
Sneaky, sneaky. I'm gonna call it good enough and see what happens. See if we did better this time around than a near 98%, which I was happy with, but I saw the bullet hole and I was like, how did I miss a bullet hole? Still promoted at 99%. All right. Man kicks bucket. So there was still a bucket we left. Trash, which I was expecting. And this one? Blood. All right. Well, I will take it. Thank you guys so much for keeping me company. I hope this helps out who is hoping to get a better percentage. Guys, have a great day, and I'll be back pretty quick.